Yeah. I gotta throw them, mama. And they start. Throw it.
Yeah, look at me. Look at the camera. You want to say hi to chicken? All right, all right. You ain't know that.
Okay. And I'm back. Like I never left. I'm back.
Okay. Papa Blocker. So, I was able to do just a little something for you.
Okay.
I was not prepared. But, we got some stuff going on over here.
Hey y'all, we super late to homecoming.
What's up?
But we more like 10 minutes late. We ain't that late. Yeah, we super late to homecoming. So it's Papa's senior year. We got our little t-shirts on. Nation got a little t-shirt on too, but you can't see it. It's okay. It's only on the back. I'll probably take a picture of it or something. But I'm about to try to get some clips. See y'all in a little bit.
Gang,
gang. Look who we bumped into at the game. That's my sister. Say hi, Carrington. Oh, come on, Carly Mae. And, okay. Yes, baby. Review some of my goals and things, so I'm super excited. I have a long day ahead of me. It's Saturday. The game ended up being canceled. Like cut short because it was raining and thundering and just rah, it was so ugly. Okay. So they end up counseling it, but the boy was definitely winning. Okay, woohoo, go Bulldogs! Woohoo, the goal was definitely to go to work, but I did not go to work last night because of the thunderstorm. Okay, and the power was like off and on, flickering. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull a double today. I have some good news, but I don't know if I'm gonna share it on right now, but I have some good news though. Let me tell you something too. Conviction is a beautiful thing. Let me just put this out here. Conviction is a beautiful thing, okay? And this is the thing. If you are feeling convicted bad about something, right? And you know you should make it right, or you should repent, or you should change. That's a beautiful thing. The Bible tells us that God will turn us over to a reprobated mind. You know what I'm saying? Which means that the Lord will take his hand off of you. The Lord will take his hand off of you, and the sin that you are doing, you will now feel so comfortable with. He will let you go through that sin. He will let you go through those consequences, and he will allow you to hit rock bottom, okay? And when God allows you to hit rock bottom, this is him trying to teach you an ultimate lesson for whatever reason that you need to learn this lesson, right? So, since I'm laying in the bed this morning, I just felt the Lord begin to download me some convictions of some things that I had said, some things that I had done, and you know, I'm feeling real upset about. And let me explain another thing to y'all. Well, maybe, you know what? I'll come back to it. But just know, if you are feeling convicted, God's hand is still on you, and he's giving you the opportunity to get it right. He's giving you the chance to say, okay, God, I'm sorry. If you feel bad, if you don't feel bad about it, then he's releasing you, because we know to do good and we do wrong anyway. You know what I'm saying? But if you're comfortable in your wrongdoing, no, God has released you over to a reprobated mind if you are just super comfortable in your wrongdoing, right? If you're not comfortable in your wrongdoing, like you're not like, like if you're not comfortable in your wrong, if you're not comfortable in your wrong, that means God still has his hand on you. And it's super important for you to repent, renounce, replace, get it right. Make sure you are on your stuff. Understood? Okay. So, I have a long day today. But I have to wait for Papa to get home from watching film for me to really, like, get up and get moving around. So, right now, I am doing my to-do list. I've done my thank you list. I do a thank you list every single day. And I try not to repeat from the day before. But I do a thank you list every single day. I also need to review my goals. I do my goal planning in threes. 3 months, 3 months, 6 months, 9 months. And that's how I do my goal planning. So I have a goal and I have a plan. And that's just what I'm on. So you should be on that too. So, I see y'all later. Well, I don't know what the next clip gonna be, because I don't know.
First I pray for it, then I hustle for it. Hey. It's just living life. Yeah. Wake up and roll the dice. Yeah. Put everything on the line. You gotta sacrifice.
Take a chance.